Okay, now let's install our T47 internal bottom bracket in this Trek Amanda. And the way it's going to go is this is all going to screw in from the, as it says right there, from the non-drive side. And then we're going to put this stabilizer ring over here on the drive side. Now this little Delrin ring comes with this nice nylon tool. And this is how it interdigitates right there. Of course, it's the same tool for the drive side and the non-drive side. So what you want to do is, you do not have to put grease on it if you don't want to. It's not really necessary. The Delrin has kind of like a lubricity to it. And we'll just go in just like that. Next thing we want to do is we want to add a little bit of grease to the inside of here. All right, now I want to go ahead and I'm going to grease the threads in here a little bit. Guys, it's this easy. All you're doing, it has the directions right there, 30 newton meters. See how it's popping on through? Now you notice what I'm doing right here, I'm keeping the tool nice and flat across the splines right now. I'm not doing this number right here because you don't want it to skip around. This is a nylon tool and it will do 30 newton meters without a problem, but if you start skipping around, it could strip it out. You can see how this is looking right here. We're almost home right there. And that's it. Now you just go ahead and snug this up, and now we're gonna torque it. We wanna maintain a lot of pressure on this, because if you can come on in here and see this, this flange is not real thick right here. All right, and we wanna get the tool on there, just like that, and maintain a lot of pressure. Because we don't want the tool to skip, you know what I mean, and skip around and come off. So we wanna maintain a lot of pressure, and we wanna stabilize it as we're turning, and there we go. That's it, 30 newton meters, super easy. The beauty of this is left-hand thread on this side, right-hand on this side. So this is actually tightening as this is tightening. It's a beautiful system. This side does not have a torque spec. It just needs to be tightened until it's flat on the frame, and then go ahead and do the operation we just did. In the next video, we are going to show you the crank installation.